Often Imitated, who's been storming home from the back of late over 5.15. Green light for the middle distance. Stand by race 7. Set. Away and racing, and Blue Striker began fast tonight. He's straight up to challenge early. Dinah Benet, who goes through to lead Blue Striker, and Often Imitated right there, slicing through now to take the lead. So Often Imitated takes control by a length and a half. Blue Striker, Dinah Benet, Go Seek Fernando. Then Lucy's Milo, Mid to Be Cash. A break now to Dinah Zarvel, and Dinah Carney was down and out at the start. But Often Imitated speared away off the back by four lengths. Blue Striker giving chase, a break then Go Seek Fernando. It's Often Imitated all out. Blue Striker storming home, but a bit too late. And Often Imitated won at three quarters, Blue Striker. Two and a half third, Go Seek Fernando. And then Dinah Zarvel, followed by Minterby Cash, Dinah Benet, Lucy's Milo. And after an early tumble, Dinah Carney completes the course. The run, 34 and 14. That's a terrific duel there. Number two, the winner for Jackie Greeno, Often Imitated, just able to slice through at that first corner, really chasing hard, going into the post the first time, was able to rip through the field, take the lead, and then Blue Striker, well, he's found his best form again tonight. Tremendous run in defeat, he was charging at the end, and third across the line will go to the four, Go Seek Fernando. Number two is first, though, in race number seven, to the winner, Often Imitated. A daughter of Casey and All Sweet it is, raced by Jackie Greeno for the Whittington Sprod Syndicate. Second across the line went to three. Number three was second. And second runner, Blue Striker, by Blue Giant, Blue Lavros, Peter Akathiotis. And a third goes to four, Go Seek Fernando. Fernando Balahidi, Go Seek, Ange Langton prepares. So the totes we await on here, race number seven, the numbers 2, 3, 4 and 6.